guys, you guys on the brief and I'm back on another video. And if you're new to my channel, go to my channel, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And when you subscribe, you already know what to do. Turn up as a catch up on, so you know I upload a brand new video. And if you see by the title, I'm going to be reacting to Queen Naija music video. The song is called Pretend. I haven't listened to the album Misunderstood yet because I feel like I want to actually listen to the words. So I was going to react to it, but I changed my mind. I'm not going to react to it. I'm going to really just sit down and listen to it. And then when I'm officially done actually listening to the album, I'm going to just do a review on like what song's my favorite or what's not my favorite. You know what I'm saying? Just stuff like that. But yeah, let's just get right into this reaction. She talked about this like I think all Queen real fans know she used to work as a security guard. I think it was either before YouTube or like during the YouTube time. I think it was before YouTube. She was a security guard. It's a funny way you're letting people in. I swear it's never my intentions.
Always missing all the signs that God be giving. Oh yeah, she left her as security guard and turned into a YouTuber.
Low-key like kind of a bad thing is like when you like see good in everybody, because not everybody has good in them. And I think that's one thing I love about Queen, because she literally sees the good. Like, she could really come for people, but she choose not to. She choose to like go the, I guess, the positive way, because I feel like Queen could have really like snapped on people, like especially certain people that be trying to play her or downplay her craft as a mom, a artist, a YouTuber. People be trying to downplay her, and I be feeling like, yo, she needs to stop sometime. But the fact that she's not that type of person, bro, that just makes me even love her even more. Fact that she showed, like, before she was famous, she was a security guard working. I think she was working nighttime, and she was doing like, I think she was working like a building or something. She told, I remember she was like, they didn't even give her a gun to be a security guard. And I was just like, yo, can you imagine being a security guard? They don't even give you like a gun or nothing. Like, what I'm gonna do with a flashlight? What I'm gonna do? Like, I'm gonna stop something with a flashlight. But I'm not gonna lie. Queen came a long way. Like, if you really know Queen, she came from like when they used to live in an apartment. I guess that's what people call like the red chair. But I remember when she used to live in that apartment. Then she moved into, I'm trying to figure out, did she move twice into a house? No, I think she moved into the house. I'm gonna try to figure out if they moved again. I don't know, but I just remember she went from living in an apartment into a house. Then what, years later, she become a single. Then she became a mom again. And if you know, Queen, I think she had like around, I'm really trying to get my dates right. I don't know if I can get my dates right, but I remember she had a miscarriage. Everybody saw that, and it was just like, damn. I know that was like the worst feeling for her, like just to have a miscarriage, like to lose your baby, and then a year later, God bless you with another baby and a boy. I know she was feeling like the most. I don't know how she was feeling, but I know she was just speechless when she found out she was pregnant. Like, I know she probably was like, damn, but then I know she was excited because of the fact that she even thought that she couldn't even have a baby. Man, I love Queen. I love this video. But like I said, I'm not gonna react to the album. I'm actually listen, like sit down and listen to the album, and then I'm gonna give you guys my review and stuff like that. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. When you subscribe, you already know what to do. Turn that notification bell on so you know when I upload a brand new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.
I was sipping on lean medicine. I had to stop because a nigga felt sick of shit. You know, duck eat the pole, he a menace. We gotta get to them racks, tennis. If I started the problem, I finished. None of my niggas ain't fighting a minute. Little bro hopping out of the stoli. You running down, he send shots at your fitted. Told that bitch throw it back with that booty. I need.